Barbie was sold on television in 1959. This was a new way to sell toys to children. Today, Barbie is still very popular in America. The average American girl has 7 Barbie dolls.